what I tell you about this Legs Diamond. He's a tough guy. You crack wise with him, and you end up talking to a hole again, man.
Me, he's just another push car. One shove.
Over he goes.
You looking for trouble or something?
What are you trying to do? Get us killed? Look, how do you expect to handle big shots? You don't even recognize him. You know who that is?
What do you mean I don't recognize him? That one's Tony Peraza. The other one's Sully Moretti. So what? Nothing but a bunch of East Side spaghetti vendors. Come on.
Where do you think you're going?
It's all right. It's all right. You see, we got to meet a fellow upstairs. We got an appointment.
That's a great song, Legs. It's one of my favorites.
Well, some people call me Mr. Diamond. And you're one of them.
They're clean.
All right. What's this about a note from Hoppy Gordon?
Well, like Hoppy says here, if you're looking for a couple of shooters, you know, me and Bo, we're the best in the business.
Well, why come to me?
Well, I figure if a guy wants to get ahead, he ought to meet the right people, tie on one of the big mobs, you know, get to know the business.
Arthur Fliegenheimer?
Yeah, that's, that's me, only sometimes they call me Dutch Schultz because, Fliegenheimer's kind of hard to say, you know? Some people.
Well, you take a message to Hoppy Gordon from me. You tell him the next time he sends me a couple of pool room tramps, I'm going to fit him for a cement overcoat.
That ain't a nice thing to say.
You get these guys out of here.
Job, Mr. Diamond. You know something? We changed our minds. Up in the Bronx, we shine our shoes on the kind of guys you hire. And besides, you ain't polite to people. Hiring the wrong kind of help.